Derek Bakker, thanks for coming back. Lichen planus. Lichen planus is a common skin condition I've seen many times over. I think it affects about 1 in 100 people, mainly women, probably more so than men, especially over 40. It's a chronic skin condition. It's really an autoimmune inflammatory condition involving the white cells, the T cells, a mediated response. So there seem to be some to do with some inflammatory proteins that affect the, I think, the skin cells, the keratinocytes get affected. And then we can get this like white kind of streaky rash. It can affect fingernails. It can affect the vaginal area. It can affect the private parts of the body of the male and female. It can be on the face or hands or different parts of the body. Because it's autoimmune, the first thing I recommend you do if you've got lichen planus is to get a comprehensive digestive stool analysis performed by doctor's data. Doctor, as in medical doctor. Data, as in, you know, data. So that, in my opinion, is the best lab. Genova Diagnostics, G-E-N-O-V-A, they're okay as well. So Genova Diagnostics or Doctor's Data Labs. So get a comprehensive stool analysis performed, work with a physician, have a look at what's in the gut and start working on it. Often people with autoimmune diseases have got problems with their small intestine, that needs repairing, it'll be leaky, so a breath test may be appropriate as well, but also the bowel really needs a really good makeover. So if you can get some stool analysis work done or breath testing, I can't recommend it enough. That's your first angle of attack, is to get bugs cleaned up and sorted in the gut. Second thing, of course, is to work with the diet, which is very similar to the Candida Crusher approach. You know, we take crappy foods and junk out the diet. We're looking at fresh vegetables, fresh fruits, lean meats, legumes, nuts and seeds, you know, a really good standard kind of fare, and plain fresh drinking water. So when you eat according to the principles of good health and build good solid gut bacteria, you'll really improve your immune function. And the immune function is what we want to balance and help to downregulate these inflammatory responses. And when you achieve that with a good diet, you'll find the lichen planus will back off. You'll still have it, but in much, much less an angry state than you probably presently already have it. And then you can work with probiotics as well in time to really improve the efficiency of the gut and to create an anti-inflammatory rather than a pro-inflammatory approach. Fish oils or omega-3 is almost a must for lichen planus, maybe 2,000 milligrams a day. But the stool test is a smart move to initially get you on the right foot. I hope that's been of use to you if you've got lichen planus. And don't be embarrassed. Lots of people have got skin conditions. Thanks so much for tuning in. Become a subscriber. Click on the link in the description box for my free report. And as per usual, thank you for tuning in.